Yeah.
One bomber.
How's that?
One go, two go, four go. Are all Oscar off the aircraft?
One zero to Raven, Ellen, be advised, it appears we have all Oscar under chutes, over.
Roger, thank you. ML, all Oscars are off. Okay, Raven 2 and 3 are heading back to the ship.
Raven 4 down, green.
Alcom, what's that?
Yeah, I got you, 6-5. I can't hear you talking to me. Once they start jumping, I can't hear you talking to them.
Roger. Head back to the ship, our discretion. Ramp still shows open.
I don't want to leave it open for right now. I'm just trying to control this thing.
Down, green. Okay, ship's up to 2 o'clock.
Same.
Oh, you unpulled your chute again. Don't head into the light.
Going to auto cover.
You can put it in the back or the front now.
I'm going to try and put it in the back so we don't crash into the orcas.
Yeah, roger.
1-4 covering north.
4-5 south.
Increasing the pace in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Increasing the pace.
Pace.
Increasing the pace.
1012, be advised, approaching the split point, over.
1-0 copies all, 1-2, you copy that, 1-1?
1-1 copies all.
1012, break now, over.
1-0 copies all, 1-1, we will see you on the other side. 1-0 to mission lead.
Roger that.
Sent mission lead. 1-0.
Be advised, we are moving off to our own point. We will see you on the other side, over.
You guys want us to lead?
Yeah, lead on mission. We will follow behind you.
Mission lead, 1-0 to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
1-0, be advised, we've got the overwatch on the base. We have 2 times in GT1. Over.
Right.
2 times in GT2. That is all the intel we have at this time. Out.
Roger that. 2 times at GT1, 2 times at GT2. Over.
Solid copy, mission lead. Out.
1-0, this is mission lead, over.
1-0, send mission lead.
Be advised, we are not yet in overwatch, we shall contact you once we are over.
1-0, that is a solid copy. Just to give you a sit rep, we are at LDA crossing now, over.
Send it up.
Make sure you want to try to find a place to get set up.
Connecting.
Yeah, we can move on up. Since you're the sniper, you want to move up by yourself and find a good spot and call us up to you?
Yeah, I'm sure you guys can come up. We'll just stay low and I'll try to find something kind of level.
Evan.
Alrighty.
Yes.
Are you on 5-5 as well, or?
Yes, I am.
Did you hear about the guards in the towers?
No.
Okay, we got two guards in guard tower 1 and two guards in guard tower 2. It's marked on the map what guard tower is what.
Okay, so one in 1 and 2 in 2?
Both have two guards in them.
Oh, both have two. Yeah. Okay.
The challenge for you will be to take them out silently, if possible. I would start with one, but wait till you get the order, okay?
Roger that.
1-0, mission lead, over.
1-0, send mission lead.
We have arrived at the Overwatch position, and we shall put ourselves in position and waiting for you to arrive at your destination, over.
All copy mission lead. Be advised, we estimate we should be on station at in 5 mics, over.
Roger that. Once you're at stage, give me a signal so the sniper can take out the guards at the towers, over.
1-0 copies all mission lead out.
You got rangefinders, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Would you mind getting some distances for me on these towers?
I'm a medic, I don't know.
Well, I don't know that we want to do range finding on them. If they've got NVGs, they may see the laser.
Dom.
Yeah.
If you stay with Randy over there, then you're pretty protected from any bullets incoming.
I can try and do it on the map.
If you can scout over the compound.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to... I think we're about 250 to 3 because they're a little different. 2 is going to be a little further, but...
Alright, connecting.
Yeah,
and Dom, what's gonna happen is once the assault team is in position, Evan.
Wait, what'd you say, sir?
What's gonna happen is once the assault team is in position, Evan will try to take out the guard towers with the sniper rifle. I need you to keep an eye out if they notice anything, and if so, where they come from, so we can guide the assault team in as safe as possible.
Roger that. Do you hear a vehicle?
No.
Or am I just going crazy?
Or I'm going deaf.
Shh. Hold comms.
Alright, Evan, I showed the range the first
time. Okay, never mind.
As about 3 1/4.
It keeps on coming and going away.
It could be
that I'm connected.
Driving, but...
Yep.
GT3 is 400.
Copy that. And then it looks like I have one more shorter tower. I think it's GT.
Oh, there should be a tower at the gate. I think GT2.
Yeah, I see two bodies in that one. That's probably over 3 as well, huh?
Yeah, Evan. GT1 is your priority. Then GT2 in that order.
Copy that.
So I would say 350 to the gate.
Okay, so I've got 3 1/4 on GT1, 350, 400.
350 on GT2 and 400 on, I think 4 is in the back.
Okay.
Oh wow, they got some heavy weapons in those towers.
Another one.
I really can't. Oh, GT1's over there. Wow. Yeah. By the radar dish.
And it has, what is it? 0.50 cal? Or do I see it wrong?
Yeah, that's a heavy machine gun.
Yeah. So
how do you get that to stay in there?
He is for sure your priority target.
Wait, who's got that?
The guard in GT1.
The guard tower next to the radar dish at 63 degrees. The guy, kind of semi crouching, has got a 50 caliber Russian heavy machine gun.
Raven 4, mission lead, over.
Send mission lead.
What eyes do you have on patrols inside the base, over?
There's only two patrols that I've seen They're walking along the outside, they're never walking inside. They meet in the middle to the northeast of the base in the rear, and then they turn back around and go on their path.
1-0 to mission lead.
Right for that. 1-0 mission lead sent.
1-0 be advised mission lead. We're very close to assault line, just sending up 1-2 now for a quick look, and then 1-0 and 1-4 will join for to prepare for push, over.
Roger that. 1-0 be advised that we have heavy weapons in GT1, so once you're in position, we shall take him out, over.
That is a good copy, mission lead. Oscar 1 out.
They must have rounded the fence and gone back north. Well, alright, I lost him at the rocks. So
Raven 4, do you have visual on the patrol to the south, over?
Yeah, they're on the east side of the base now, over.
Right to that. Okay, Evan, time to shine.
Alright, lining up.
1-0, get ready to move on my command, over.
Copy that, waiting on your command.
3-fire.
3-fire.
Done.
Nice.
He's gunner down.
Second one on his
knee. Damn it, he's on his fucking knee.
Second one is hiding.
That was recorded.
The other towers are not changing attitude, they're just standing.
Right, you did. Raven 4, what's your visual on the patrol? Are they spooked by what they heard, over?
Nah, they're still patrolling.
Oscar 1-0, you're clear to move forward, but we still have
standing
one guard
up
in the tower.
Serious, there he is.
Okay.
Damn it, a little too low.
Hit the pillar.
Oscar 1-0, copies all, moving forward.
Went down before
he, went
got
prone. He went prone again, you didn't hit him. The other guys are still standing.
Copy. We'll get him this one.
And take your time.
Yeah, I think you hit the pillar at this corner.
Yeah, I was a hair.
He's
shallow.
Up again.
There's still people on guard tower too.
Fucking.
Do you want to swap
the beam?
If you move to my position, you can.
Yeah, let me do it real
beam.
Quick.
You're good. Take your time. Nobody's moving.
There's still people on guard tower too, just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah, we know, but they aren't alerted yet, and they can't see the south.
Yep.
He's still down. Take your time. Patrol at the.
Oscar,
while
there, be advised
that
we've got
there's a live guy
in
that
tower.
In
the tower. We will try to take him out. So if you hear shots above you, that's us, over.
Hold fire. We'll send 1-2. We'll go up and take him out, over.
Roger that. Raven 4, if you see the patrol transmitted on 5-5, so Oscar 1-0 knows, over.
Roger that.
Evan, you want to try the other towers?
Roger that.
No,
two
wait,
guards
wait,
neutralized.
Can I get
yet.
A distance again on
Yeah, be advised, mission lead, 1-2 neutralize both guards, over.
Roger that,
and
Oscar
what about
1-0.
4 or 3?
350.
350, copy.
Yeah, Evan, don't open fire yet. We're gonna wait till they...
Roger that, I have eyes on
What tower do you have in sight right now?
Which one's priority now, 2 or 3?
Trying to judge what has the better view.
Patrol on east side of base is approaching guard tower 3.
3 is higher indeed. But, 2 seems to have more cover from their position, don't they?
It's up to you, Lyndon. I'll tag whichever you want.
3 seems to be higher, so let's give that a priority once we need to take it down.
Copy that. Shifting over to the left a little more.
Alright, they're alerted.
1-0 to mission lead. Do you want us to put demo charges on this radar and blow it now?
Yeah, put timer on it. Set it on a few minutes so the rest of the team can get to your location, over.
1-0 to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
1-0, we have eyes on guard tower. Can we take him out?
Negative. Is that guard tower 3, over?
2.
2?
Yeah, let them get 2 and I'll get 3.
Yeah, you have clearance to take down 2, sniper will take down 3, over.
There they go.
They're alert.
And they're down.
Yeah, be advised they are alerted, over. Okay, Misha. You have clearance
yep,
to
I'm gonna
suppress
start
as soon as yeah.
Guys,
zero, this is mission lead, over.
Send mission lead.
Did you place down the explosives, over?
That is a firm, we got 2 minutes. We need to shift away from this, over.
Roger that. Shift forward. Overwatch is suppressing the guard tower, over.
All copy, pushing forward with suppression.
Yeah, Evan, if you see any guard in tower 2 or 3 and you can take the shot, feel free to do so.
Roger that.
Okay, Frank, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to hang.
Be advised, patrols to your east along the fence.
Okay. Just let London know. Yeah, I'm good right now, but it's getting closer.
Hey Dom, where are they from Tower 4? The one I'm
I wanna give them a warno.
One down in Tower 2, one still prone.
Right here.
Mission lead, Raven 2.
Raven 2, mission lead sent.
Yeah, be advised, have real-world weather
there's
situations
one behind the
may have to break station, over.
Right, you that, Al. Okay, can you hold fire, Misha? See if they pop up their heads so Evan can
right,
take them down.
Alright, hold up there. Reload.
Yeah,
Raven 4 to mission lead.
Send Raven 4.
Permission to laze targets with drone for Oscar LMS to see him.
Roger that.
Oscar 10, there's a two-man patrol approaching the entrance of the compound.
There goes the radar.
Set the radar.
Hold one to you, 10 to mission lead. Be advised, the tower did not blow with two demo charges. Over.
We can put down more later. I got four.
Roger that, Oscar 10. We still got four explosives over here. We will make our way to your location. Over. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, yep, it went. Raven, say again with Overwatch.
Whoa.
Whoa, what was that?
There's a two-man patrol on the entrance of the compound.
Oh,
what's
my God.
Going on over there?
That's bad.
Rave, Oscar 10, are you okay? Over.
That is a firm. We are good. Hold on, we've got contact. We only put down two.
November, red eyes. I repeat, red eyes. Over.
Affirmative, red eye. Yeah, let's go. Raven 2 off.
10 to mission lead.
Send 10.
Be advised, you have raid party back at LHD. Over.
Oh, you died? Over.
That is a firm.
They kept blowing up in that
yeah, he said
mess.
He was okay. Roger that. Is November still with you over there?
They have just taken off, over.
November.
Raven 2 RTD.
They are about to pick you up, Oscar 10. Okay, we just gonna
Evan,
shoot
the two guys
here.
In Tower 4 are standing up again.
Roger, go for the aircraft.
Oh,
well, they just dug down.
Yeah, we got
there's
guys
one at
near
the front
the
gate.
We did.
Got one.
Yeah, Roger. Raven F2 is heading back to the reinsert.
Yeah. Okay, Misha, feel free to let it rain. And my frame rate just dropped to 3 frames per second.
Hang there's on. One near guard
wow,
tower.
Wow, I'm doing good.
Oscar 10, Roger.
I can't. I don't have good eyes on guard tower 2.
I don't know if you can see lasers.
Hold.
You got guys near us?
No need to let. Hang on. Evan, just take any targets you can find and shoot them down.
Raven 3.
At this moment.
Yep. Way ahead of you.
Okay, thank you.
Did somebody say we had targets?
Yeah,
did someone try to reach mission lead over?
Yeah, Roger. This is Raven 3. Raven 2 is heading back to get to reinsert.
Roger that, Raven 3.
Ebony's right in front of the big helicopter coming to the front gate.
I have the team approaching now.
Yeah, make sure you
to the left.
Approach from the
There's
south to reinsert
the right.
near the southern edge of the cantonment area.
Make sure you don't hit the helicopter, because we need that one for the... To airlift the truck.
I'm moving over to the left.
Copy.
They're on the west side of the barracks.
Yeah, be advised, mission lead, you have three times Oscar 1 elements on board for reinsertion, over.
Roger that, Oscar 1-0. We are suppressing the base, over.
Reloading. Moving behind you.
Got it. Reload.
Like November, are you able to drop off the Oscars a bit to the south of the base, over? And I mean a safe distance, over.
Hey, affirmative. I will coordinate with the Oscars for a drop-off point.
Roger that. Oscar 1-0, this is mission lead, over.
1-0, send mission lead.
Yeah, what's happening is the Overwatch team keeps suppressing the base, so you can move up from the south again and assault from there, over.
Evan, are you okay?
1-0, that's all a good copy. We shall assault from our insert location, over.
Well, he's still
firing,
Roger,
do you think I can get any closer than that?
Hey, Linda, can you go to yelling? I'm having a hard time hearing you.
I am on yelling, even.
Can you guys see my all right,
laser?
Never mind, that must
ML,
be
ML, this is Raven 3 on 6-5.
Sam,
can you guys see the laser from the drone?
Roger, confirm for me that the low altitude radar is in fact destroyed.
The radar is destroyed, over.
Roger.
That's why you are carrying Oscar elements right now, over.
I was just about to get my machine gun back.
No, that's Raven 2. Got it.
Raven 4 to mission lead.
Send Raven 4.
Be advised that there is a Zamak transport approaching from the north of the base.
Right to that transporter moving in from the north of the base. Calling QCAS, over.
This is, I got it. Raven 3 is inbound.
Right to that, Raven 3. Raven 4, you are now free to call in QCAS wherever it's needed, over.
Coming up behind you, Evan.
South.
Raven 4, confirm you received those orders.
Confirm.
Is that a chopper from the south?
Good question, hang on. Raven 3, this is mission lead, over.
Raven 3.
Are you to the south of the base, over?
Negative,
yeah, it's
from the
chopper.
I'm east. Correction, west of the base.
We have Misha dead.
Be advised, Raven 3, mark transport on map.
Roger.
November, be advised, we got another insert back at the helicopter, back at the base, over.
Raven 2, copies all.
Are you still up, Evan?
Be advised, Raven 3, he moved, transport has moved.
Yeah, Roger, I'm taking fire, invasing.
Roger that.
Do you have a mark on the map or direction from the base itself?
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, crap.
User in your channel timed out.
Oscar 1-0, do tell me you just had left the helicopter, over. Evan, I have a truck at bearing 2-4 on the road. Do you see it?
Negative, coming to your location.
Marked here on map.
Reloading.
I have eyes.
Yeah, take your shots.
Well done.
Good hit, Raven 3. It transports down at the barracks. You just have troops scrambling.
Yeah, Roger. I'm gonna try to, small arms on him.
Oscar's
on down. We suffered injuries. Raven cleared the box itself.
Roger that. Uh-oh. Oscar.
Reloading. Got the driver.
Nice.
Raven, are you good? Over.
Reloading.
Permission to prep AT.
Yeah.
Throw that truck.
Go ahead. I will make sure I'm.
Yeah.
Hey, Raven 4, Raven 3, can you tell me direction of troop movements from the barracks?
We've got the scientist outside, where someone is fleeing.
Repeat your last.
Yeah, Roger, any troop movements from the barracks themselves, can you give me a direction?
Yep.
This is mission lead. At the looks of it, we have the scientist fleeing southwest with a guard over.
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. Be advised, we are on the ground. The chopper is here. Al looks like he has either died or respawned. We have turned the chopper off. We are
Raven
currently at the assault location. Over.
Roger that, Oscar 1-2. I believe Al has disconnected. Over. Do you need medical attention at your location? Over.
We are trying to patch Rich up now. Over. We will let you know if we need specialist.
They're running down to the barracks.
Roger that.
Oscar 1-1 to mission lead.
Send 1-1.
You want me to use the teleport pole to get back to the island? I can try and regroup in there.
Hold one. Raven 3.
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. We are at assault position. We need a medical location. Over. Oscar 1-0 keeps passing out. We probably assume it's going to be.
Roger.
Over.
I cannot service the barracks at this time. If I pick them up, heading to the ship at this time.
Roger that, 1-2. Randy, where are you?
Okay. User entered your channel.
Whoa, hang on.
ML, where do you want the reinsert inserted?
I have to keep him standing up when I tell him to lower the weapon. What was your question?
They need medical, where are they?
They
are. Initially, Oscar 1-2, be advised, we're approximately 20 meters east of assault location, marked on map.
Yeah, if you open your map, you see a blue dot with assault location on it.
Yeah, follow the road down to the Y and hook a right.
Yeah. 1-2, be advised, medic is on his way, over.
Raven 4, mission lead.
Thanks. Oh.
Send Raven 4.
I believe that our NATO inside has just fled the compound. He is to our south of Overwatch.
Break it up.
Be advised, Lennon, guard towers are clear.
Okay, now to get me here. Raven 3, go pick up the insert, over.
It's Raven 3, I'm just short of the LHD at this time.
Oscar 1-1, be advised that Raven is about to pick you up, over.
Roger that, I have visual.
And if you can guide him into a safe location for you to drop him off near the Overwatch.
That's Roger, I'll mark out LZ. Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2, medic is with us, treating 1-0 now.
Right, it at 1-2. I begin to run out of ammo.
Hello?
Al, we can hear you very clear. What's going on in your room?
Roger.
Raven 4, mission lead.
Go ahead and send mission lead.
Lyndon, we've got a patrol coming on that road where the transport truck had come.
Roger. Do you still have eyes on the agent or the scientist that fled the compound?
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. Can the drone operator see where the scientist is and give us directions from our location, over?
Take it over from there, Raven 4, if you can guide them in.
Raven 4 to Oscar 1-2.
Where did you see them?
Send it, Raven 4.
They're coming over the hill with that
from
transport
your location,
truck was at 2-6.
He would be southwest,
right,
near your... Hold one.
Reloading.
I don't... You mean more to the north? Or?
Oh. They're exactly where the truck was. Good.
Are they down or are they...
One is wounded, right. I'm finishing him off now.
Right.
Raven 4, this is Oscar 1-2. Do you have a distance from our location, over?
Yes, he is to the west of LZ, marked agent on that.
He lived helicopter left.
Approximate.
Right to that Raven 2. Is Raven 3 still with you there, over?
1-0 to mission lead. Affirmative, moving to his aircraft
send,
now.
1-0.
1-0, requesting permission to push down where agent is and securing him, over.
Okay, I will wait for you.
Right to that, go secure him. We got a runner at the tower, Evan.
Copy that. Moving to your location.
He's behind a tree now. He's standing on the right side of the tower. Behind the HESCO.
Okay. Got us. Target down.
Raven 2, this is mission lead, over. Raven 2, this is mission lead, over.
Hey, Evan.
Yeah.
We have 2 Zemax.
Mission lead, Raven 3, Raven 2 is
what?
Monitoring.
2 Zemax.
2 Zemax.
Roger that, yeah. November's. Here's the
Zemax,
ID.
Like the
if we. Once you dropped
eyes.
Off Misha, you go. Hold one moment. What we're gonna do is I need some supplies as well, because I'm running out of ammo. So if we can
1-0 to Raven,
and then we can drop off L and make sure we
1-0 to mission lead.
1-0, this is Raven 3.
I need a drone operator to give us updated coordinates of agent and his direction relationship to Oscar 1, 1-2, 1-4, and 1-3, over.
Yeah, Roger.
Raven 4, Oscar 1-0.
Send, Raven 4.
Your lead man, have him keep on walking forward.
Break, this is Raven 2. The NATO agent is not to be recovered. He is going back undercover. The NATO agent does not need to be recovered. Over.
There's no positive ID on agent or scientist. Over.
1-0 to mission lead, this is your call. Do you want us to approach
okay,
the agent and try
break,
to PID?
Break. Okay. First of all, what shirt is the agent or scientist wearing that you have inside? Over.
Be advised, we have nothing inside as of yet. Over.
Okay, go investigate. If he's wearing a blue shirt, then he's the agent. Let him go. If he looks Chinese and has something red on his shirt, then it's the scientist. That one we can capture. Over.
Keep going.
Confirm transmission, over.
You should be right on him.
1-0, here is all. We're approaching now. Hold one.
Right here.
Is that a friendly chopper?
Yeah. That's Misha being
affirmative.
Got more enemy troops on the road.
On the road?
1-0 to mission lead, be advised, we confirmed he's blue shirt with red stripe, over.
Stand by. Quickly checking. Yeah, that's the agent.
Over.
Thank you, gentlemen. Clear.
Right on the road.
Mission, Oscar 1-0, this mission lead, that is the agent, let him go, over.
1-0 copies all. We are making our way back to our insertion point for to carry on this assault base. We have 1-3 in our numbers. Did you want us to keep him with us, over?
Yeah, have him with you, over.
That is a solid copy out.
Hey Dom, you got anything else for us on the barracks?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, go call in QCAS because we have a lot of numbers down here.
Marked here on map. Nearest the compound. We have some people running around. They're near off the road a little bit, nearest to the compound.
Yeah, roger.
If you make a gun run from south to north.
Roger. Oh, did you get shot? We have Evan down. I'm gonna see if he's wounded. Stand by.
Up, I'm up.
Evan, this briefly. Way, this way, to me.
Damn it.
Is he dead or what? Popping smoke.
Tossing out another smoke. Is that an enemy over to the east?
Yeah.
ML, this is Raven 3. You still need resupply?
Damn, Evan got killed.
Okay.
Hang on, stand by. Oscar 1-0, this is mission lead. What's the status of your ammo for your squad, over?
We are all green at this time, over.
Roger that. Ravens, cancel on the ammo insert. Your priority is now with QCAS, over.
Affirmative, Raven 3, roger.
Sorry, Dom, I'm gonna steal your ammunition. If you have any. And you don't. Crap.
Here has changed. Same gun run south to north. It's just a little shorter distance.
So is that where you have troops marked?
Yeah, they moved.
Activity in the compound.
They're at the intersection.
1-0 to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
Intersection south of
be advised, we're about to resume our assault. We do have one time Blue 4 helicopter down. We have no charges to blow up. Over.
Roger that. Keep it as it is and continue with the assault. Priority is with the mission at this moment. Over. Go ahead, Raven 4, sorry.
Oh, no, you're more important. I have anything.
Okay, November,
I'm going
to
return to
the boat and pick up Evan, over. Send 1-0.
1-0, interrogative, do we have any intel on the heavy machine gun coming from north of base, over?
I saw traces.
Mission lead, Raven 2, roger there, firing us.
1-0, we do believe there is a heavy machine gun, but we can't see it from our position, over. Yeah, didn't someone said it before that these are...
Mission lead, you want us to pick up Evan?
Yeah, one of you guys, while the other stays here to provide QCAS.
Al and I are both on the same aircraft.
Oh, right here. If you can drop off one of you guys near the Overwatch position, then we can zoom in an assault helicopter, over.
1-0 to mission lead, be advised, we are at the
Roger,
short
I'm,
radar
short
tower at the south end of
the
base,
boat
over.
Right now, so we'll do that on the ingress.
Roger that, Ravens. Oscar 1-0, can you repeat, over?
Yeah, 10, be advised, we are at the destroyed radar tower at the south end of the base. Over.
Roger that. Push on and clear the rest of the area. We shall focus our fire for now to the north side of the compound. Over.
I got one guy moving past the building.
What building?
Hey, let me get, I'm sorry, the barracks, the big barracks. He's on the left side of it moving away.
Right here.
Let me. I guess when I respawned, my suppressor wasn't on.
No need for your suppressor. They know we are here. You do more damage without it.
So. ML, where would you like the reinsert put in?
Where did you drop off Misha last time? If you can drop him off there, that would be great.
Roger, we'll do.
Oscar 10, this is mission lead, over.
Send mission lead.
At this point, we don't see any enemy contacts, but there should still be a few in the compound, over.
Yeah, be advised, we had eyes on two, took one out, still looking for other.
Thank you, Dad.
All the heat signatures I'm getting right now on mission lead is nearest the computer truck.
Roger that, Raven 4.
Yeah, I got bad guys at 28 degrees. Let me switch back to my gun. At least two guys standing at the far end of the compound.
Yeah, see them. Reloading. 10, this is mission lead, over.
Send mission lead.
Yeah, we can confirm that the hostiles are at the radar dome. Over.
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. Be advised, Oscar 10 is dead. Over.
Roger that, 1-2. Be advised that you have hostiles at the big radar dome. Be trying to shoot them from here, over.
Roger that. Request reinsert for Oscar 10, over.
Roger that. There should be a Raven on his way to pick up another insert as well, over.
Mission lead, be advised. We're short final with the initial reinsert, over.
Roger that.
And we still only have one aircraft.
You already at the Overwatch position, over?
Yeah. I will get out of the aircraft with Evan to get to the Overwatch position if you want to spawn another aircraft, over.
Roger that. We will spawn another aircraft once you have arrived. I do have visual on you right now.
Mission lead, this is 10. I can take demo charges and delete blow up that helicopter.
Roger that, 10. Take the explosives with you, over.
Does that mean you want me to stay on board the aircraft, mission lead?
Roger that. Don't we have any assault helicopters anymore to our?
Negative. There were, but the one I was flying it crashed instead of but didn't detonate. That's why they're talking about bringing ammo to destroy it. Over.
Roger that. Okay. Go back and have 10 destroy it. Over.
Copy on.
Mission leads Oscar 1-2. Be advised, we're moving up the east side of the compound. We had one-time contacts, reference white smoke, heading southwest, over.
Roger that, white smoke heading southwest, over. Who do we have here?
Lyndon, you around here?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Raven 4, Oscar 1-2.
Yeah, just keep your eye on me, I took a hit.
Send it, Raven.
Roger that. Want me to
be advised, there is a heavy machine gun, 50 cal and guard tower 4,
yeah,
but
okay.
I'm also getting heat signatures in the barracks and the compound, so if you guys can cross and clear it, just in case.
There must be somebody fairly close, because I can't believe
enemy 50 cal
like
guard tower 4, enemy also in barracks to our west will clear.
We've got eyes at 30 degrees, a few hundred yards out, no distance yet.
You can take the shots at anyone over there.
They're closing south, or close to the road, on the south side of it. There's a truck that stopped there.
Roger that. Don. Don,
yeah.
Could you move back a bit behind the rocks? Because sometimes bullets tend to fly over your head. So.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Or is that a truck I'm looking at?
And make sure you keep an eye out on each other.
Say again, Evan?
Oh, I was talking to myself.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, guys, let's make sure we keep an eye out.
Yeah, you see where the truck is? I saw a guy leave the truck and run towards us, but I lost him when he went down the hill, so just be careful. He'll pop up eventually.
What is that?
Okay, guys, and let's make sure you keep an eye out on everyone.
Oh, shit, there's
here,
a second truck on the road.
On which one, Lynn?
Hold on, let me get my compass up. The one at about
30 degrees. Mission lead, there is a hostile approaching us from the woods to our north.
Right, you're not waiting for us. Okay, Misha, did you hear that?
No, say again.
There is a hostile moving
300 meters out.
There's a hostile moving in from the north 300 meters out to our location. So that's probably the guy you saw running.
Okay.
Near the woods or something. Oscar 1-2, this is mission lead, over.
He's on the road right now, mission lead.
Ooh, is Oscar 1-2?
Oh, he's close.
Enemy.
The enemy's on us, he's about to come on to you guys right now.
Roger that.
He's down.
Oh, taking fire.
Are you okay, Misha?
Yeah, I got hit again. I should be alright. Did he go down? Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay.
Oscar 1-2, this is mission lead, over.
1-2, send over.
What's your status, over?
Be advised, 1-2, Oscar units are in the big white building. We are currently in the process of clearing three times enemy down at this point.
Roger that, 1-2, you're in the big white building, the barracks. We shall keep our eyes out, over. Okay, Evan.
We'll keep your advice, over.
Need you to keep your eyes out on the big dome there, because we had enemies there for the last.
Mission lead, Raven 2. Raven 3 is off with Oscar 01 en route. I'm holding at the carrier for reinsert of aircraft, over.
Roger that, Raven 2.
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. Be advised, barracks has been cleared.
Affirmative, Raven, Oscar 1-2. Good job.
Be advised, we are emerging on the west side of barracks, over.
Roger that, west side of the barracks. Yeah, I have eyes on you.
Wilco, can you give ask Raven operator to give us eyes to make sure this route is clear, over.
Roger that. Raven 4, did you copy that, over?
I'm with you, Oscar 1-2.
Oscar 1-2, Raven 4 is with you. He is having eyes on you, over.
Wilco, we just need to make sure northwest and north is clear, over.
Affirmative, Oscar 1-2. Just be advised, Guard Tower 4 is still heavily armed.
Wilco, out to you. Oscar 1-0, this is Oscar 1-2, over.
Are you guys alright?
Yep.
I'm good.
Okay.
Eyes on friendlies.
Yeah.
Bearing 40, 300 meters out.
Evan, give me that direction again.
I believe it was 40. I think that's Keen and them moving up.
Oh, three, yeah, that's them moving up.
Yep.
Thought you had a bad gun.
One five to 1-2.
Send it, 1-5.
Be advised, I'm picking up thermals.
Rich, 1-0 out.
Building right in front of you.
Yeah, 1-5 is 1-2. We see a weapon clipping through the outer wall. Over.
Hey, Dom, this is Frank. I'm ready to receive QCAS request from you. I'm back in the air.
Mission lead, be advised. We have eyes on transport southwest our location, approximately 50 meters. Tires look taken out. Is that neutralized? Over.
Yeah.
1-1 to 1-2, those have been taken out.
Roger, thank you. We're about to breach the north compound. Over.
Roger that.
Roger, 1-2, I received your earlier transmission, over.
Worker, we are approaching the location of, I believe it's a scientist, we are about to breach and clear, over.
Roger that, 1-2.
1-0, mission lead.
Send 1-0.
Blowing helicopter, hold 1.
Roger that. Raven 3, were you trying to contact me, over?
Roger, I've got a truck on the road southwest of position, tires out. You want me to go ahead and finish it?
Yes, please.
Roger.
Yeah, 1-0 to mission lead. Be advised, chopper is blown and no longer, over.
Roger that, 1-0.
You might want to watch that QCAS.
Yeah.
Raven 3, hold fire, hold fire. You're shooting into the compound and the bullets are bouncing off, over.
Roger.
Raven 2's off, in route.
Got another friendly northeast bridge.
Friendlies?
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-2. Be advised, building 7 is clear, one enemy down, no civilians inside, over.
Roger that, 1-2. Yeah, Oscar Elements, be advised, we have heavy weapons shooting from Guard Tower 4, over.
Yeah, Wilco, we are on the southwest side of the radar dome, about to enter and clear building 8, over.
Roger that, but be careful for Guard Tower 4 because he has heavy weapons in there and we need to take it out before we can extract the truck and the helicopter there, over.
Roger that, do we have permission to
I'm gonna go ahead and look for that QRL.
Guard Tower if we get an opportunity, over.
Yes, use whatever is needed to take the tower down, over.
Okay.
The plan I had is already shattered, so...
Oscar 1-2, building 8 is not readable.
Mission lead, Raven 2 is on station.
Roger that, Raven 2.
Mission Leader, Oscar 1-2, be advised, building 10 is clear.
Roger that, Oscar 1-2, building is clear.
One zero to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
Be advised, you have Oscar elements moving to top of building. We're going to try to get eyes on tower and use AT, over.
Roger that, 1-0. Is that a friendly helicopter over there?
What? What direction?
Oscar 1-0, from where you're at, that dome is going to block your view to guard tower 4.
November, are you flying above
the compound? Say again.
Rooftop of building 8 that you are on currently, the big dome is blocking guard tower 4, your view.
I have someone flying to the east of my position at this moment. Is that one of our guys or is that the enemy, over?
Unknown at this time, checking.
One zero to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
Is it possible on our mark to have suppressing fire come at tower from one side while Oscar elements attack from the other? Over.
Can't see it.
From our position, we can't see tower 4, over, so we can't shoot into it. What we can do, Misha, is that we move up...
ML Raven 3 on 6-5.
Stand by. That we move up and try to see if we can suppress them from inside the compound.
Right, yeah.
Oscar 1-0, stand by. What did you want to say, Evan?
I was going to say we could move, north-northeast, and kind of get on the outskirts in those trees, and we can probably get eyes from there.
Yeah, but the problem is he has eyes on that location as well, and he has a big mean.
Oh, that's where he is.
So, Oscar 1-0, we're gonna move up, and we will make sure we can do the suppression so you can attack it, over.
Copy that. Be advised, we are working out a solution right now.
Yeah, if they want me to fire a few rounds over the edge of the berm and see if it lands near the tower, I can try it.
That's a solution right there.
There's your solution.
I think they solved it, yeah.
Yeah, I think
I rocked it. There is down.
Raven 3, Raven 2.
Nice job.
Raven 3, son.
Alright,
yeah, we're driving north now, again. Coming around to the east. An option might be, if they're out of there, is we could make a run from the south to north and try and take out Tower 4 if we go slow. Yeah. Over.
Tower 4 is the northeast tower.
What? That's what I understand to be, over.
Yeah, Roger, I'm short final now at the base, main rotor damage. Try to get that patched up here.
We're gonna move in and transport the computer truck.
Copy. Break.
1-0 to mission lead.
Send 1-0.
Be advised, it appears that final guard tower is down. Over.
Roger that. We are moving into the compound. If you can drive the truck near the helicopter.
That is a firm. We will drive the truck near the helicopter.
Okay, guys, let's double time.
Alrighty, moving out.
I'll stay in a nice room.
Mission lead, Raven 2.
Raven 2, mission lead sent.
Roger, be advised, Raven 3 is RTB for damage. Raven 2 is orbiting. I am to the south of the facility at this time, over.
1-0 to mission lead.
Send Raven 1-0. Send Oscar 1-0.
Is it the truck near all the flashing lights?
The truck should be at the northwest side of the radar dome.
Yeah, it's the box truck.
It's the box truck I just hear.
Be advised, have truck moving now.
Roger that. And you have friendlies coming in from the south, southwest.
Obviously, I need to take my guy out and jog more. He must be getting tired.
You've been eating for the mission again. Raven 2, this is mission lead, over.
Raven 2.
Yeah, what's gonna happen is we're gonna sling load the truck out of here. What would be the best direction for him to go to the USS Moore?
West. Recommend he first go east, get over the water, and then head to the north up to the USS Moore. Try and put the equipment near the rear of the Moore. Over.
Right, you know.
Where is he? Where's the scientist?
I see, I don't know. He wasn't in that little guard building.
Maybe he fled.
Alright, spoiling her up.
Keen, do you want me to go and check the big barracks to our southwest?
That's a call for 1-0. We haven't checked the barracks southwest.
You had not?
Negative, we pushed
hey,
past
Raven
that.
Raven 2, Raven 3.
Damn, why don't you guys
go
check that out?
Yeah, I am spooling up, got refueled, rearmed, but repairs did not take. I'll try to go ahead and take off anyway and join you here shortly.
Do you still have some explosives there, Rich?
And did you copy
you
that force
I have one.
On the
turret?
Could you plan it on
affirmative? We should go ahead and prepare for extract. That should be followed up here shortly.
We're not entirely sure what it is, to be honest.
Yep, roger.
Looks like
way to blow it up.
Launcher.
Well, there's another one over there. Right there, look.
Two of them. Oh, crap.
Yeah, we do have fixed wing orbiting.
Did you find any files
right
to extract as well?
Files or?
I thought we got them all.
Downloadable?
No. I don't think. Well, they're. See that? If you look to the south, you see the building over there?
Yeah.
That's where I got nailed. All right,
shuck him up position.
Search, but they didn't.
Possession,
so they've just gone to do one more look
east,
in there to see if there's anything in there.
Over water.
But otherwise,
they've
destroyed the building, so.
Okay. Then I guess they will download it from the truck.
Yeah, Raven 2 copies.
3 copy.
But yeah, what is this? Is it a rocket launcher or something?
No, I think it's a repair vehicle.
A repair vehicle.
Yeah, mission lead, Raven 3, recommend we
did you guys find any downloadable files during your travels? Over.
We never stopped to look over.
Oh, they better do that.
Ravens,
hang on, they didn't download the files, so we're gonna look for the buildings for the files, over.
Can we check them?
Where's that at,
McCoy? To pick us up.
To our southeast.
Yeah, roger.
Let's go. They're supposed to be downloadable files.
Yeah, two's holding
everyone
south.
Take a building.
Alright, I'm taking this one. Taking first. Fifth. Moving in.
26, Rich.
Copy
this
that.
One's clear.
Boom, clear.
Clear. Whoa, that
there's
a big rifle, Evan. All right.
There is a bunch of cubicles in the big building to our west that we didn't.
Well, I wonder if it's in the building where the scientist was supposed to be. McCoy, come with me.
Don't move him.
One zero, if you continue with the buildings over here, we're gonna have a look at the building where the scientist was supposed to be.
Alright, have you guys... Okay, so let's check it. Check this for any...
Yeah, sorry. My computer was stuttering.
Look for a computer laptop,
and again.
I guess.
Okay, yeah, ML, spec scientist should be on building 7.
Yeah, he ain't there anymore. I think he fled when the shooting started to happen.
Yeah, okay. The file folders are on the table in that building, I believe.
He could have gone towards the barracks, the old outpost.
I found some files over here. Yeah, got it.
Roger.
Mission lead has taken the intel.
Hey, roger.
Okay. Raven 2 inbound.
Okay, all elements, get ready for extraction. Over. And transmit it on your squad channel, just in case.
1012, covering west.
All Oscar 101 did, ready for extract, over. Yeah, 10 has northeast.
Glenn, was there anything else that needed to be blown up?
Whoa, get out of here, get out of here! Yeah, he hit me.
Remember to your downside.
Really? That close?
Any medical treatment?
Alright. All Oscar 1 elements move towards the chopper. Let's get on board and get out of here.
I think our pilot is a bit drunk today.
One further.
One further.
Oop.
Mission lead is in.
One foreign.
All in? Negative, we are missing 1-3.
1-3, sir.
All in.
Randy, can you have a look at me from your position?
Mission lead, need the second bird in.
Looks like your right arm is bad. Did the
Forestville is down today? On USS Moore.
Yeah, it's probably taken off then.
Raven 3, Raven 2, I have all the packages.
Or you have a blast of
did the chopper blades.
Okay, so you don't need another aircraft then?
You know, we can actually hear each other in this aircraft. That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
Mayday, mayday, mayday.
Oh, deal. Good job, guys.
We just lost Raven 3.
Alright, I gotta ask, what was that great big boom?
There's a jet.
There's a jet off to our southwest.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's coming heading straight for us.
So it's turning.
Ravens, be advised, we got a fighter jet hunting for us,
coming on our six. He's on our six. He's on our six.
Oh shit!
Break left.
Break left. Transmitted over 55.
Break right.
Oh man.
He's overshooting. He's coming in front.
He's going down.
You destroyed
them. Oh, you know why? It's the LHD.
Ah, nice.
Oh, the LHD's got rockets on it, and we got close enough to where it took it out.
Oh,
that was awesome.
No.
Yes.
I got that on flash.
Was that you that just shot something?
I didn't see it far. I thought it was triplets.
Yeah, I thought it kicked us, and then it went down.
The LHD's got the rockets on it.
The LHD destroyed the fighter jet there. Holy crap.
Well,
it's still shooting!
There's something else coming near us, because it's shooting at something else, too.
Maybe we should get a little bit lower off the radar. Does that make a difference?
There's something else
firing there's something still shooting at us from the sky!
Oh yeah, no. Something shooting us in northwest.
Break, we still got an enemy in the air.
Yeah, I would get down, man.
I thought, how come the shit...
Frank, are you in the air?
He's the one above us.
Roger,
that's
are you shooting at us, Frank?
That looks like a helicopter to me.
Yeah,
it looks like a helicopter.
My bad. Going down.
Oh my god, that was friendly fire.
It's coming back around.
Don't shoot helicopters, Frank. There's only good guys.
Roger. It looks like a fixed wing.
Well,
if anything can go wrong, it will go wrong.
Jesus. We survive a fighter jet and then we get shut down by a
fighter jet was close.
Holy cow.
Yeah, it seemed like it hit us. It seemed like it hit us.
Yeah, I thought it crashed into us, so that's why...
It's not coming this way.
Well, I guess I should have checked to see if there was parachutes in this thing. we should have just bailed out. Yeah, before Frank turns on us again.
That'd be funny, but you couldn't.
Didn't we forget to pay him this month, Rick?
I don't know what happened.
But he seems really angry at us.
What do you mean us? I just happen to be in the same
vehicle
as you.
Someone's on the beat.
I think we got
it. Oh, that is definitely fine. It's a chopper out to the west.
Maybe CSAT bribe.
Oh, okay, yeah, we're done. Oh no, whoever took out the plane is the one with the stinger.
Oh, there, he's got a stinger there.
That was Dom. Dom took it out.
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna go change my underwear.